Robert, Lisa, you're about to embark on one of the greatest adventures that we're privileged to share in this life as you join your lives together as husband and as wife.
Forever seems like a long time, but nothing seems like a long time when I am with you. I feel like I'm walking on water since the day that I asked your father to let go of his daughter. So give me your blessing, sir. I'll give her all that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot.
Dear Robert, the past 2 years I have thanked God and Sherry for bringing you into my life. I do trust you, and I thank you for being that person that is always honest with me. I'm excited for our next steps, our next hike, our next gazing at the stars, and our next adventure as a team, husband and wife. I am confident that it will be nothing short of beautiful. Thank you for becoming my best friend and sharing your heart with me. Love you today and always. Love you a whole bunch. Lisa.
But whatever it is, I feel it in your kiss. You waltzed in like somebody planned it all. I feel right where I belong. My knees are weak, my heart is strong. So give me your word, and I'll give you all I got. No, we don't have much, but it sure feels like a lie. So take my heart and take my hand.
Dearest Lisa, over the 2 years, over 2 years ago, your smile and your eyes lifted my soul. Our travels have and will be amazing together. We will share much beauty and emotional treasure. Looking forward to many tomorrows, many memories. Looking forward to holding your hand for many years. I'm a very blessed man, Robert.
Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right where we
authority invested in me as minister of the gospel, and in accordance with the laws of the state of Iowa, it's my privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. I'd like to introduce you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Robert Dandoran.
It's always been about me, myself, and I. With our relationships were nothing but a waste of time. I never wanted to be anybody's other half. I was happy seeing out a love that wouldn't last. That was the only way I knew till I met you. You make me wanna say I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Yeah, I do, I do, I do, 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 do. Say I do, I do, I do, I do, I do, I do.
Hey, I love you still. It had to be you. Wonderful you. It had to be you.
Lisa, honey baby. The whole wedding was great. I can't say enough about those two. They mean the world to me.
It's an honor for me to be here to share one of his biggest with him. And I just want to say congratulations to Robert and Lisa.
I wish you the both the best. You'll find joy and love no matter where life leads you.
And let's have a party tonight for Dad and Lisa.
Make me wanna say meet my